Hilltop Tommy here, testing Atika T3 223 Remington. The scope of unmounted on it is a Vortex Viper PST fish focal plane, 6x24x50. Gonna zoom in now into my fish target. Do a little milky out. It's hard to get this. Lost. Can't get this thing steady at all. That's only a big cheap tripod. It's 346 yards. I'm using a 53 VMAX with an undeclared load of H322 Hodgson Spider. 346 yards. Get me earphones on now.
for shot. Right, I'm gonna range this second target now. Just hope that went in okay. Second target is Two Little Milk Yarden, 385 yards. Like grass here. I'll already get this right there. Myself about a tripod and just about make that out there. See the cap on it there in the grass. Just hope I can see it there in the scope. It's 385, I said, as far as I remember. I'm dealing with no wind conditions here at all today. It's a great day. Right, I've got my readings here. 385 yards. I'm only seeing the top half of the garden.
Yeah, you can see the blue cap on it and up the handle. But wherever it's sat down, there's a bit of a stump in front of it. I'll give it a go anyway. Just double check here the camera and make sure everything's...
We just about make that out there. Might be better when showing the actual footage of it. Refocus here. Getting the wee fraction bit of mirage.
I'm only seeing the top half of his curtain, so see how it goes.
I think that just went a wee bit below. I forgot to put my earphones on and my ears is ringing.
So you have to rent it off.
I think I'll turn the magnification down. Just gonna get a look around, see where it is.